been running out of patience. Hop up and I blast off in that spaceship. Keep that 40 on me, that bitch stainless. Fucking will a probably leave you.
What is up, everybody? Faye here, back with a brand new video, and I'm just gonna cut straight to the point again. I'm going to be showing you guys 8 tips to make your video more cinematic. Hopefully this helps you guys in any type of way, maybe some beginners, but let's get straight to the point. This is step number one. Let's get it. Alright guys, so for the first step, I'm going to say use all camera movements. I'm not going to do all of them here, but I'm going to give you guys like a glimpse so you guys have an idea of what I'm talking about. Like I said, these are just some of the camera movements, but let's go on to step number two. So the second step is basically just having a tripod just to get steady shots or maybe some time lapses. I'm gonna give you guys a couple examples of what you could do with the tripod and everything. So make sure you get these steady shots, guys. Guys, so for this third step, I'm gonna say focus on a specific object to give it that more important cinematic feel to the video. I'm gonna be using this oriental sign so you guys can check it out. So for the fourth step, just make sure you are shooting 1080 16 frames per second, that way you can mess around with your footage and make it slow motion, give it that more cinematic feel. Let me show you guys. For this fifth step, I can't stress it enough. Make sure you color grade your footage, because you don't want your shit looking like mine. It can make it look 10 times better. Watch. This sixth step is pretty easy. Just make sure you use cinematic black bars on your video. It usually gives your footage more of a cinematic feel to it. Let me show you guys a couple comparisons.
Man, I'm PCH cruising. My girl, she snoozing. She was all night boozing. No love, hit the beat losing. I don't care who's in the car.
This seventh tip is kind of like from my personal experience. I just feel like if I have a model or an object to put my focus onto, it'll just make my footage look more cinematic. Let me show you guys. As you're watching the video, just kind of picture like if I wasn't there in the middle, how that shot would kind of look. It'd be just pretty dull and plain. But since I'm in the middle and have, you know, there's like an object, aka me, it just makes it look a little more cinematic, I guess. This last step is basically something that I've been trying to include in my videos a lot, is adding sound effects to things that make noise. Like let's just say an ocean, for example. Let me show you guys a couple comparisons so you guys can see what I'm talking about. Alright guys, that is the end of the video. I hope this does help in any type of way. Make sure to like, subscribe, all that good shit. Make sure to comment down below for more videos like this. And until next time guys, deuces.